why you should do this into me. I've been a software developer for about 20 years now. I've built all sorts of software, mainly on the web. And for the last 5 years, I've had my own company, Reason Factory, that specifically focuses on startups and helping particularly non-technical founders build their MVPs. Who's this talk for? Ideally, it's for my client base, who are non-technical founders looking to build an MVP. But hopefully there'll be something in it for any of you who are thinking about starting a new business, whether online or not, because I think a lot of the principles map to whatever sort of new business you're starting. And even if you're technical and you know how to do a lot of these things yourself, then, you know, I said something that might be some useful stuff in there for you.